They say that money makes the world go round. Does it make your world go round? Hold on. We're going to talk about that today on Pastor Bob Daily. Well, most of us are motivated by money. You know, it makes a lot of difference in our lives. If you have some money, you're doing well. And there's a lot of things that money buys you that makes you feel a lot better. You know, as I work with homeless people, I realize that money doesn't make any difference at all. You know, sometimes I ask our homeless friends, "How are you doing?" And they say, "Blessed." And you think, "Blessed? How can you be blessed? There are so many things in your life that you don't have. There's so many things that I kind of feel like I need to make me happy that you don't have." And sometimes the answer is, "Well, I woke up this morning and I wasn't 10 feet under and I feel good." Good answer. But you know, dude, that's the big deal, isn't it? That's a big deal to be able to say, "I'm happy without money." The biggest thing, folks, in our lives is happiness no matter what. Happiness no matter the circumstances, happiness no matter what's going on around us. The Bible says that we can even have joy in the middle of a storm. You see, what happens on the inside of us isn't really dependent so much on what's happening on the outside. Do I have a nice house over my head, or do I live in a tent? Do I have everything that I want, or do I have everything that I need? Does money really buy happiness? You know, there are a lot of people that are struggling for this, and I know some very wealthy people that actually would probably prefer not to have any money. Once you have some money, everybody asks you to borrow. Once you have money, you just want more money, and it seems like the things that you need, quote unquote, are not things that you actually that are actually good for you. And we get to the place, folks, where money becomes everything. It isn't. And you know, the greatest thing in life is to have Jesus Christ as our Savior and to allow Him to become everything to us. And money doesn't buy that. Well, I hope that helps. And today, think about what makes you happy. And I hope it isn't money. God bless you. Have a great day.